done. Congressman Jake Auchincloss thinks the NRA has too much influence over his Republican colleagues.
These are steps in the right direction, but I remain deeply skeptical that the GOP will do the right thing.
At an NRA